Hey everybody, Steve Boyette here. I like to run at about 165 beats per minute. Podrunner's got three mixes at 165, which is great, but after a couple of months, I definitely want some new mixes at that speed. And that's where the Podrunner Shift app for iPhone and iPod Touch comes in. I use it to download any available fixed-pace Podrunner mix and play it at my preferred speed. So instead of three mixes, I've got 130 that I can play at any speed I want to go. And the speed change is instantaneous. I just pick my mix, pick my speed, and go. And yeah, I use the intro skip button too. Podrunner Shift for iPhone and iPod Touch is $1.99 at the iTunes App Store. Welcome to the first Podrunner mix of 2015, a hugely intensifying hour at 176 beats per minute, called Resolute, for those of you who made fitness resolutions for the new year. But also to let you know that Podrunner's always here to help you keep your resolve by giving you a great way to focus on regulating the pace of your workout. Resolute starts off with an exotic flavor for about the first quarter, and then it finds the espresso, and all bets are off. The difference in energy from start to finish in this mix is massive, and then you'll have a long, uplifting finish that'll leave you glowing for the rest of your day. Podrunner is entirely listener-supported, so if you want to help be sure that more great mixes come your way throughout the year, as well as help keep a huge inventory available online, please consider making a contribution at podrunner.com. Now, put on your game face and get Resolute for an hour of serious motivation at 176 BPM. Thanks for making Podrunner part of your workout, and after you've recovered, come back for more. Take care, have fun, and keep going.
Uh-huh.